good morning, good evening, good night, whatever it is, wherever you are, welcome to my channel. My name's Melissa, some people call me G, and this is G's Journals. If you're new here, I'm spending 30 minutes every day over the course of 6 months working on a book, writing a book, creating a book, making a universe, and giving characters life and breath and emotion and experiences. And it has been astronomically difficult, but oddly rewarding so far, but also astronomically difficult. That's my rant of the day. We're gonna get into it. Whatever you have to do today, grab what you need, because we're gonna get moving, and we're gonna work for the next 30 minutes. I'm gonna light a candle, get the mood going, and then we're gonna start working. So hopefully you're ready. The candle's on. Timer is right here. It's going to be up in that right corner, and we're going to get it going. We're going to start working together. I'm ready. I hope you are too. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Yay. Oh. Books are so weird. I don't know how people do this. But I signed myself up for it, so I'm going to see it through. I hope you had a good time. I hope your day was productive. Man, what'd you work on today? How was it? How did it go? Hopefully it went well. Thanks for being here. I hope to also see you tomorrow. If you still have work to do today, you can always just restart this video and do another 30 minutes. But if not, it's time to go. It's time for us to relax and decompress because we've been working hard. And if you think about something for too long, you reach a wall. I think I've hit that wall. Hopefully you have not hit that wall. Hopefully you still have energy. But, just give yourself time. And by you, I mean me. I need to give myself time. Anyway, I love you. I'm gonna go. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for being here. Peace. Bye.